No sign of Rutland so far. Have we worked out what he's doing here?
No, but there's something else. When I was going over the map, Winston said your parents have been there. Your dad worked the site before you were born.
That's not so peculiar. It happens occasionally. If all else fails, I can get into the postcard business. Oh, now look at the little termites mucking it all up. That won't do at all.
Looks like they didn't get in from this side. Any ideas?
We'll see. I do my best thinking, plunging off cliffs. Entrances are always impractical. It's what makes them grand.
Lara! You're a busy beaver, aren't you?
Oh, look! It's Rutland! Fancy dropping down for a chat, then?
Only if you can shoot this far.
You know long-distance relationships inevitably come to an end.
I'd wish you luck with that, but, you know.
Alistair should really have a look at this.
He's still trying to figure out where these sword pieces originally came from. Just you and me for now.
Rutland's men must have been using it to move about. I've seen this before. In my father's sketchbook. He has been here.
Darn, it wasn't Rutland.
He's still about somewhere.
Effective for a trap?
Not these days. Something must be jamming. This water wheel appears to be jammed.
We may never know when it does. That pillar looks too heavy to move.
There's more than one way to get a wheel spinning. Through.
Only you think of it that way. I don't like it.
You're not living if you don't live a little dangerously. This channel runs directly down to the wheel.
Can't have a wheel without a couple thousand gallons of water.
No, it's simply not done.
Huh? looks good. Think the wheel's turning yet?
Let's have a look. This shouldn't be here. Oh. Dearest Amelia, yours always, Richard. Zip's mother's. Zip, can you hear me?
The Galali key too, then.
Perfect.
Pretend I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, you know. It's what puts the sword back together. It's the size of a fist. And according to Amanda's research, it's here.
What do you know about Amanda? Where is she?
So, your father did some digging here, didn't he? You know, Amanda thought maybe he found the key.
I don't know what you're talking about. Tell me about that sword fragment you're so fond of waving about.
Well, I have been spending some time with it, and I've learned a couple of things. Let me show you.
Let me show you.
Weren't broken apart. They were designed to separate and reattach. The Galali key does that? I don't suppose you'd tell me where this came from. The Crusades? King Arthur?
History doesn't interest me.
Well, then why don't you stay here and consider the future? Make sure I'm not in it, however. You won't enjoy seeing me again.
Your father might not have found the Galali key. But Amanda doesn't know that. She's at your mansion right now. You better have good insurance.
Goth, finally! I've been trying to get through for ages. What happened?
This woman just tore her way through the front door. She had some sort of... I don't know what the hell it was.
It's like black smoke.
I'll be there straight away.
No, we're fine. Look, I want to follow her. She's going for another piece of the sword.
What? Where?
In Kazakhstan. I found a photo that matches the pieces you have.
All right. Do an inventory and try to locate something called the Galali Key. Meanwhile, it looks as if I'm bound for colder climes.
Back warm.
I mean to be cold. Go ahead.
I was right. It was a secret Soviet project from the 50s called Carbonek. The laboratory was studying an ancient sword fragment, but some mysterious disaster brought the KGB down, and they erased it all from history. Almost.
There seems to be trouble below.
You got there right on time.
Or a little late. Those are Rotman's men attacking the Kazakhs.
Or Amanda's. Most likely she's the one behind this.
The lab is somehow connected to that military base, but we don't know how. If you can find the command center, we might get a better idea. Now, after the firefight dies down, you should try to...
Oh, come now, Zip. Waiting is for the patient. Or those without parachutes.
Well, I'd look around more, but go ahead and jump when you're ready. Now, Laura!
Lara, but you've just leapt from the frying pan into a nest of hornets.
I hear somebody.
Get ready! American.
British. And it looks like we share an enemy. Where's your command center?
Не отвечай ей. Что здесь нужно?
Погоди. Если она использует код без ключа, то сработает тревога, и центр придет на подмогу.
Да ты что?
Мы здесь охраняем только снег и звериную мочу, или ты хочешь сам идти?
Through the gate. The code is K1879.
Спасибо. Пожелайте мне удачи. Wouldn't be visible from above. We need maps. There it is.
Ooh, that's a hike.
I'm not walking. There's a military transport train that runs past the lab. It looks like Amanda's boarders are ahead of me. I'd better run.
Whoops. Satellite feed showing your train's about to roll. You better run. Fast.
feel like I just lived through a train wreck. How about you?
Undoubtedly.
Amanda's already inside, and the door's sealed.
So now what?
There's a vent on the wall to the right of the cargo door. The fan's running. She's got the power on.
How will you get in?
One way or another.